Glenn Dobrun with us here on the John Mandola Show, Susquehanna University. Glenn, let's talk a little bit about your skill set there at Susquehanna football-wise.
Susquehanna football, I'm a punter, long snapper. Came in there freshman year. Came from playing tight end at Nottingham High School. Switched over to punter and really took the lead with that and been excelling at that. And then long snapping, I'm second string. There's a guy there pretty good, but I filled in there too.
Talk about learning all the components, the long snapping, the punting, kicking, whatever you got to do to get on the field and contribute to your team. And I know you're working here with Jerry McGroarty locally.
Yes, so it's definitely a lot. It's definitely a learning curve switching from playing tight end to going to punting. But it's definitely a lot of repetition, drill work, all in the drop. It's all in the drop. And then controlling leg speed, flexibility. It's a whole lot of components. And then going off season with strength and conditioning to maintain the body to perform.
How about the mental component of this whole thing? You know, you have a bad kick, you have a bad snap, and you're trying to get yourself back immediately.
It's definitely a thing. You gotta shake it off and get right back out there. You can't linger on what just happened, because as a punter, you only get 5 kicks maybe a game. You're not out there every play, so you definitely gotta shake it off, go into the net, get a couple dry runs, go back out there and nail that ball again.
Trying to stay positive. Talk about little tips that you've learned here at Coach McGroarty and what you go over.
Little tips such as me that I focus with is my leg toe out, elbow locked on my arm. My drop has to be perfect with the leg extension. I seem to tuck it up a little bit. So I got to just focus on my toe locked, my elbow locked, and contact on the ball.
Family support. Let's talk about people going around with you, supporting you, getting out to your games, different things like that.
Yeah, so right now I have my dad, Glenn Dobrun, over here. He's with me everywhere. He goes to every game, along with my mom, Linda. She's with me. They go everywhere, every game they're at. I have 2 sisters and a brother. They are in the workforce, so they are, whenever they can come up, they're there. But I have a huge support with my whole family.
Let's talk about athletics and the family. Has it been a big part of the whole family, or are you kind of the shining star with it?
I'm the only one. My sisters were involved in dance. I was the only one to really, my dad wasn't big in sports as a kid, so I played football since Pop Warner back when I was young, and I stuck with it up through high school, and my high school coach really thought I can go and keep going on with it, and he's the one that got me looks, brought in the coaches, so I definitely had support all around.
Talk about your academic soundness. I mean, Susquehanna University is no joke. It's a serious academic institution. Talk about being able to grind on the books there.
Of course. It's difficult. It's going in, playing football and lacrosse at Susquehanna. It's a tough thing. You definitely got to learn your work schedule, learn when to have fun, when to buckle down and hit the books. It's definitely a 24-hour job when it comes to school. Like, there's no joke about that. I go from school, I go to practice, I go right back to the books to do the homework and back the next day.
And so you also play lacrosse. So we'll even get to that. Yeah, let's talk about being able to do another sport. That's incredibly crazy to handle the academics and do 2 sports at Susquehanna.
Yeah, of course. You don't see it really a lot, but I was able to do it with D3 because it's not as rigorous with the sports. We have off-season training and stuff. So, and my coaches, Tom Perkovich and Coach Stuart Moen, are very flexible with it, and they allow me to play both sports, and they're very good with that. Coach Perk lets me go and play lacrosse, doesn't bother me. Coach Moen lets me play football, doesn't bother me when they're crossover season. So it's definitely one of those things, and it keeps me in line, keeps me to a schedule. If I feel like I'm out of season, then I feel like I get off course a little bit.
Let's talk about the fun part of, you don't have a whole lot of fun time, but at Susquehanna University, talk about the friendships you've developed, whether it's in the classroom, on the field, with either sport, and just, you know, being part of that university.
Yeah, I feel like definitely it's a small school, very quiet, out in the middle of Pennsylvania, so if I wasn't involved in sports with football and lacrosse, I definitely wouldn't have made the friendships that I had, along with the bonds that I've created with those guys. I feel like I have 2 families with the football team and the lacrosse team. Along with my being in the dorms, I create a lot of friends through the dorms too. So it's definitely a big thing to get involved with in sports.
Well, it's great to hear your story. We appreciate your time and keep working hard like you are this summer.
Thank you.